Let me tell you about thieving. It's in your blood. Young or old, this is the biggest theft in history.
Don't tell me you have a job lined up.
Big one.
Tell me what you know.
The word is they're going to take down the Hatton garden vault.
It's ground zero of every diamond, emerald, pearl, you name it, that comes into London.
Bloody hell.
The way I see it, this is an old school gig and needs an old school crew.
I know some fellas.
Grime Reader, a legend back in the day. If there's a way into the vault, he'll find it. Kenny Collins, someone who could be our eyes and ears on the outside. As a driver, he'll do us proud. Perkins, he has the skills, he'll get what we need.
But there's old school, and then there's just old.
We're taking down the Hatton Garden Vault, one of the most secure retail districts in the country.
How much do you think is in there?
Between 1 and 200.
It's a lot of risk. For what? 40k each?
Million, Kenny.
Jesus.
You have one day to make my delivery.
These friends of yours, how heavy are we talking?
War criminal type.
And if the job goes south?
I'll be paying with my life.
We got a problem.
We have to finish what we set out to do.
Jesus!
I'm doing this because I want to be remembered.
Well, just a pretty face, aren't you?